Decided to head down to the beach this morning. Kind of like 16 degrees. Water wasn't too bad, but now I'm out. It's freezing. Here we have two Gold Coast eshays and their natural habitat. Three young eshay.
So somehow we've ended up at the international competition for fireworks.
So, turns out when trying to get ready for dinner and your eye is broken does not help. So, now I'm stuck with a drenched and creased shirt. What to do? Dry it with a hairdryer in the bathroom and go ask the person next door if you can borrow their iron. So, not sure if you can hear me, but we've decided to get churros. Okay, so Amy's had a very big day and her autism is starting to kick in. She tried to pour herself a cup of water and...
Maybe you have to also talk about when I knocked over.
It ended up everywhere. What are we telling them?
I also, like, I was walking past one of the tables to show them this, and my jacket fell on one of these, and the sugar's out of it onto the floor in front of everyone as well.
It's time to take her home. Turns out they closed the pool and locked it tonight, like they didn't last night, so time to break in. So this is how big spaghetti is, but it's also not quite that right now. Okay, I made it in. How exciting. Yes. Okay, filming in a blue pool. How cool? Okay, it's time to sneak out of the pool. Okay, did just get caught by security.
Goodbye. Goodbye.